Here is the news from me, Douglas Dog. So this weekend, I was walking around the park with my friend Astro Kobe. Do you know him? He's the one who does all the amazing stuff about space. He knows so much, really. It's quite incredible. Anyway, he told me this really bad news. So there's this incredible telescope called the Chandra Telescope, and it's the most powerful telescope that's ever been created on Earth. And it can see right deep into space. It's seen sound waves from supermassive black holes, and it's helped us to understand dark matter, and it's observed some incredible events in the universe. Anyway, they spent billions and billions of pounds, loads and loads of money on making this thing, and now they're going to stop using it. Or they're going to reduce the money that they give it by like about 40% or something like that, so they can't really do anything with it. Loads of astronauts, what do you call them? The scientists. What are they called? Scientists. Anyway, they're going to lose their jobs, so it'll be a bit useless, so we won't be able to look deep into space anymore. And do you know how much it would cost to make it all okay? The cost of half of one fighter jet. So you'd have the choice of either blowing a bunch of stuff up with a fighter jet, not good, or seeing into space. Really amazing. Which would you go for? I mean, really. Anyway, we want to campaign to get the Chandra telescope back on track. So you can go to #SaveChandra or SaveChandra.org. And yeah, so this is my news, courtesy of Astro Kobe for this week. Douglas Dog signing out.